We got stakes now. Oh, no. You can't see it, but there is a road. There are many other visible roads like this. Ah, boy. I don't like this gimmick already. Ooh. To light the bulbs, you'll need to use batteries. You can get them from the battery keeper. Battery keeper? Excuse me? I can't talk to you? What layer are you on? Well, I can't get over there. Wish you could just like hug the. I guess you kind of have to hug the wall. No. I should not be taking damage. Nope, nope, nope. Kinda wanna wait until see if I get more healing in this turn. Okay. That's the only pathway, it looks like. Getting lots of cannons now. Oh gosh, everything's on a different layer. There are battery boxes near the light bulbs. Put the batteries in the connected boxes and pull the switch. Bulbs will light and show you the path. However, there are more boxes than batteries. We have to find out which boxes are connected. Batteries run down and bring them back here. Be careful when talking to this program. Some of us have been altered by Triple W and will attack you. If you come across an altered program, please delete it. It's a shame, but there's nothing you can do for them. Nothing happened. Wrong box, maybe? Battery is dead. Let's go get a recharge. Okay, has been revealed. Assuming go over there. Oh. Real nice. I'm not altered. You okay? Doubt. Let's see. Running out of battery here. Money. Paralysis is. Wow. Tasteful memes. Dead, that's what it is. Okay, I don't like the fact I'm running out here. That guy's blue. Oh no. No, no, no. Not being able to see the floor makes it difficult sometimes, but look carefully, there is sometimes a clue. Okay, let me just look at the walkthrough before I put the batteries, because I don't want to even come back for those multiple times. A and B. At least it's getting the batteries is much easier here. So, southern left. And northern right. I still got level 6 from it, so, you know. Ugh. Have you figured this out yet? The boxes which are connected to the light bulbs are never adjacent to each other. Wow. Maybe you should like disclose such information to not have me do a puzzle, you know? That's just me. Okay. What? There we go. batteries. Oh no, we're halfway through the battery. Okay, so it is upper right. Lower right. And middle. Man, imagine how much fun this would have been to figure it out. Would have been real fun. There's some more. How much more is there? So much. I hit enemies that to just dodge the shots. Imagine. You can sometimes get by without using all the batteries. Use the extras to find new. Something, something not right. Hopefully, there's no more of those battery puzzles, but. Part of me doubts it. Oh. You've probably heard this already, but remember that the correct boxes will never be adjacent to one another. Uh-huh. Looking at me? You looking at me? Oh, gaga. You triple W scum, take this. Right now, I'm not a triple W. I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger. Another one. Right and upper left. Got another one of those. And throw this switch. Here you go, some fresh batteries. To turn this off as well. Now put the batteries into the upper left and center boxes. Head down where the green path head down for another arrangement of boxes. Put in for your last battery in the bottom right. Flip the switch. Epic grabs a small blue path. Turn off the switch. Grab the other two batteries. Left and right. That means these two. Okay, put that there. And throw the switch. Hopefully we are donezos here. Oh gosh, there's more. No, that might be it. Might be a fight here pretty soon. I'm afraid that I must ask you to delete me. Typhoon D. So it has to be something in the middle then. Yep. You've probably heard this several times, remember? Yep. I don't have to remember, I have a guide. Oh, farce. There we go. All of these, huh? Ooh, feels like the end right here. Nope, one last puzzle. And no more batteries. Put a battery in the center box with the starting most row. A battery in the right box, the northernmost row. A battery in the left box, northernmost row. Switch. Man, the door to the power room should be open now. Quick, go get that generator running. Okay. Normally, generators run from here. Normally. We'll just go through that door then. Save.